Welcome back to our YouTube channel, ladies and gentlemen. Johnson Sakaja, the Nairobi governor, is now on a very serious note, and people are giving him little warning after he had attacked Rigathi Gachagua, claiming that Rigathi Gachagua is bullying him, which I am very not much aware on whatever is taking place between Rigathi Gachagua and Sakaja. But what I want to urge them is just political respect. Now, this man, John Kiari, the MP of Dagoretti, he's coming out and issuing little warning to Sakaja after he had been given the certificate of nomination in UDA party. Here is the clip on how he was attacking Sakaja after he had actually disturb the people of Nairobi. That is whatever Kiari is saying, or after firing the people of Nairobi, not giving them job, and again, in short, that Sakaja is misconducting his office as the governor.
Sakaja dhubutu kumfuta CHP hata mmoja. CHP wa Dagoretti ndio walibuni mpango. Mwaka wa 2017 tulipochaguliwa, tuliunda mkutano mkubwa kama CHP pale Amref, na tukaweza kutoa mapendekezo kwamba ma CHP wetu wachakuwa volunteer na kuwe workers. Mpango huo uliwezeshwa na serikali ya Mike Mbuvi Sonko, ambaye aliwezesha kwamba CHP akuwe ni mtu analipwa. Zaidi ya hiyo, Mheshimiwa Rais William Samoei Ruto aliweza kutuambia katika ahadi zake za kampeni kwamba CHP atapata mshahara, atapata hadhi na ataheshimiwa. Hii pesa tunaipitisha bungeni.
You've listened to John Kiari speaking. I'm seeing storm in paradise in UDA party, where leaders now attacking each other once again. But what is it really happening here between Sakaja and the people of Nairobi and the leaders in Nairobi? There's a tendency where any governor in Nairobi, people have that spirit that he must work for one term. But I'm seeing Sakaja going for second term, because the people of Nairobi are the ones who voted Sakaja and made him to win the victory after the Team Wanyonyi. By the way, Team Wanyonyi were the ones who are actually ready to be the Nairobi governor, if you are watching that move closely. But due to Raila and Uhuru's game of tactics in politics, their effort bear no fruit and made Sakaja to win Nairobi gubernatorial seat. Now, you see, Sakaja is having a challenge here. He's not at peace at all under his administration. He's being attacked every now and then. He is having a political nightmare every now and then. When I talk about Sakaja and Gachagua, that one I can say, let them observe political respect. Because Sakaja is the governor, he deserves respect. And Sakaja also should respect Rigathi Gachagua. As much as is having fear that Rigathi Gachagua are the team who are planning to outsmart him in the next level of politics, not to be the Nairobi governor, but he must also respect Rigathi Gachagua and sit down with him. If Sakaja want to be safe, and Sakaja, this is the message for you, mark my words, seek Rigathi Gachagua, ask him for apology, then you are going to be safe. Because how these people are speaking, people like John Kiari, they are speaking as if there is no tomorrow. But they are preparing for you the worst mistake, the worst move in your life, which you will ever experience again. So it is you to decide the next step you will have as the Nairobi governor. Sorry, that is light, I've gone. That is nature. So Sakaja, you must be keen and very alert with this move. So it is very clear these people want to dismantle you in order to come out with their political person to be the next Nairobi governor, if you are not keen. You see, Kiara is now just stamping after nomination. He has been given certificate. But now he's lecturing Sakaja as a kid that Sakaja have failed the people of Nairobi. He has fired several people in Nairobi. So he must be removed out from the office, which is very bad. These are the people wafaa wakae pamoja, waelewane, wasaidiane na wananchi. Now the people of Nairobi deserve to be given cool governance, cool environment for them to work. I think that is the best thing they ought to do. So Kiara also have been, maybe have been sent by someone to attack Sakaja. So that spirit is still going on and will keep on going on. Will keep going on, sorry, in this Nairobi gubernatorial seat. Because they have that spirit that every person lazima afanye one-term governor. Let's wait and see who is going to rescue Sakaja and how is Sakaja going to handle this situation. Is Sakaja ready to work for one term as the governor? That is whatever, because you have seen people like Sonko, people like Kidero, we've seen several of them on that platform. Ladies and gentlemen, what can you say on this John Kiare attack on Sakaja? Please, kindly, give us your opinion at the comment section below. And if this might be your first time watching me as I'm Kenya TV YouTube channel, I request you do me a favor, just take a 1 second and click that notification bell and subscribe to our channel, like our videos, watch, share, and give us your opinion at the comment section below. Bye bye, as you hope to meet on another political discussion.